Hello! This short video is going to walk you through how to use your landmark home warranty account. You'll need to log into your account to renew your home warranty, upgrade coverage, and open service requests. To begin, log into your account by clicking the orange login button. If you've never logged in before, click the If you don't have a password, click here. Then input the email you or your realtor used when signing up for the home warranty plan. You'll get an email asking you to reset your password. Once you set your password, you'll be logged in. Once logged in, the first tab you'll see is the Notices tab. This is where you'll get notifications, like being reminded to upgrade or renew. You'll notice that you can also submit a service request by clicking the green button. For more information on that, watch our video on how to open a service request online. On the Warranty tab, you can see all the information for your home warranty contract. If you have multiple, you'll see them all here, as long as they're all under the same email address. You can download your contract or see your coverage details on this tab. This is also where you can set your default payment. On the Service Request History tab, you can see past service requests. This is where you can keep tabs of what's happening on each service request on your account. Finally, on your Profile tab, you can update your personal information, like your phone number, email address, or password. You can click here to log out. Thanks for watching! For more helpful information, go to www.landmarkhw.com and go to our resources section, where we have articles on everything from how to choose the best HVAC filter to how to make a reef for your door. Enjoy!